On behalf of Space Education and Research Foundation, and on behalf of Dr. Sawan Katba and his team at RK University Rajkot, and on my personal behalf, I extend a very warm welcome to all of you to this International Workshop on Space Science, IWSS 2020, which is starting now. And as you all know, this will be a four-day program, every day approximately 2 hour sessions. And when the circular for this workshop was sent out a few months back, 22 contributory papers were submitted, and these were from students, PhD scholars, and scientists, as well as faculty members from various organizations and institutes. And these papers were on a very wide range of topics, like on atmosphere, meteorology, space weather, solar physics, GPS, remote sensing, and astronomy. We tried to divide these in four sessions in this workshop, with main emphasis that each day we have about 2 hours or so program. Beside these contributory papers, there will be an inaugural talk by Professor M.N. Vaiya, and he has chosen a very interesting topic, unity of science, to speak to us in this workshop. And there will be lead talks on very interesting and sort of innovative ideas and or the challenges and that the science has today by Professor M.S. Narayanan and Professor Rajmal Jain. There is a short but very interesting popular talk by Sri Khurshid Batliwala, and out of these 22 contributory papers which were submitted, 12 contributory papers will be presented in the workshop. These contributory papers, we are planning to have some sort of evaluation. And this evaluation is in two ways. One, by all the contributory presenters themselves, and that will be treated as internal evaluation. And there is a panel of three experts, and they will also listen to all the talks and make their evaluation. And the evaluation parameters that have been decided are as follows: 35 marks for the content of the talk, 35 marks for the speech, and 20 marks for the slides, and 10 marks for discussion, total of 100 marks. And both the internal and the external will be given due credit. And based on that, the merit will be drawn. And so all the presenters will be given certificates. There will be 3 merit certificates based on this evaluation. There has been a very large enthusiasm to listen to these talks in the form of participants, close to 3,000. And many of them have requested that they would like to have certificates for this. And so we decided that the participant who wished to get a certificate for attending these, listen to these talks, they need to fill up a certificate form whose link has been sent to all of them. And if anyone has not received, he can ask for it. There are 2 requirements for the certificate. One, that the participant should attend all the 4 sessions completely. And for each session, he should he or she should prepare in his own word a report of 400 to 500 words and submit this online using the same link. And this link will accept submissions from 21st May 2020 after the workshop ends. That's when they can, by then they will prepare the report and submit it. And then they will be given certificates. I also take this opportunity to extend a warm thanks to all the invited speakers who agreed to our request at a very short notice to give their valuable time and talks. And these are Professor M.N. Vaiya, who has agreed to give inaugural talk, and Professor M.S. Narayanan, and Professor Rajmal Jain, and also Sri Batliwala, who has given, who has agreed to our request to give the popular talk on astronomy. Though that talk is short, but it is very interestingly, it has very interesting material. We also thank the contributors who has either presented their work in the form of their own research work, their own work that they are doing, or the instruments that they are developing. Some of them have also read about certain topics and have spoken on them. And as I mentioned, there are very large number of participants to this program. I thank them all. And I also thank especially those who have asked for the certificates. And I'm sure they will be listening to these talks very, very carefully and learn from that and make a report for each session in their own words and submit to us. I also give my special thanks to Dr. Sawan Katba and his team at RK University to host this program. Without their help, this program would not have been possible. So once again, I welcome you all and let us enjoy the program now.